Are in shock after finding a mother and father shot dead on their street. Police say the husband shot his wife and then killed himself. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Neighbors tell us the couple had just celebrated their teenage daughter's birthday over the weekend. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio is live along Northeast 7th Street in the Cape talking to neighbors about what could have led up to this.
Neighbors tell me that the husband shot his wife before turning the gun on himself in some nearby bushes. And I'm standing tonight just feet away from where that wife's body was found. Take a look. I was here this morning where firefighters showed up with their hoses to wash away what's left of this bloodstained street. Tonight, one Cape Coral police cruiser sits outside the home where neighbors say a husband shot and killed his wife before killing himself.
It's a shame. I wish people had known. Maybe we could have helped.
It was definitely not what I was expecting to see up a month of being here.
Police say late Saturday night, they responded to a murder-suicide along Northeast 7th Street. Matthew Sitter says he watched it all unfold feet away from his driveway.
Tons of police tape, and then unfortunately, a dead body in the road.
Those who knew the husband and wife say they moved into the new build with their teenage daughter not long ago, and neighbors say they kept to themselves.
I wouldn't have expected it from that house. I might have picked a different house.
But friends tell us the husband recently lost his job, and that caused relationship problems between the two.
The way things are in the world right now, I think everyone's nerves are frazzled financially, emotionally, spiritually.
Today, family members started clearing out furniture from the home where the couple live. Barbara Galetta, who lives next door, wishes there was something she could have done to help, which may have prevented this tragedy.
They just moved in. It's a brand new, beautiful home. You would think people would, you know, they'd be so happy, but material things aren't always what do it.
The Cape Coral Police Department says that they have responded to this home before. I have requested those records to find out why. Of course, count on NBC2 to let you know if we find out exactly why officers have responded to this home. I'm local in Northeast Cape Coral tonight, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.